Hello, I'm Elo, and welcome back by part 10 of A Story of a Castle Builder. You see, I started a little bit with killing the bandits of the previous episode with some heavy stones and doing some destruction to my castle as well. She is a little bit annoying over there, but eventually didn't make it. A little bit more damage there to see if I can kill the tower. No, also the drawbridge is pretty much holding on this point, so I would say that it's fine. And now the towering rope. Also, it's still surviving up. I'm clearing all the debris. And yes, 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 it's falling down. Yes, now, yes. And it's still useless if you want to come in. Destroying that tower as well. Ooh, the house. No. So here we have some sort of catapults. No, ballistas I had a little bit of design of. But eventually the game is too buggy to do anything with the designs. I will maybe someday make an episode out of those. And here we have our big high-ass towers, which will fall down. For the 6th time, I think, 7th time, but it's still very nice to see them fall. So yes, that's top bit, and boom! Disintegrated on the ground. And there goes the last tower. And that tower, which is a little bit lying around. More destruction over here. Always nice to get a little bit of aggression off you. But let's now continue with the building. First, we're gonna remove the wooden stairs from the stone stairs. Which is now done. Still nice and green. And a little bit more stairs to the drawbridge. So it fits nice and cozy. So I begin with the rotating points. As you can see, a little bit of a base structure. In the show, my idea was a little bit of a little bit like the drawbridge design, but then it moves in front of the door. Which I much later find out that this is pretty useless for defense. But I will tell you that in another episode. A later episode. But here you see, this is the basic of the door. It is also design 1. Move a few more designs of it. Some towing hooks. Yes, here, yeah, no, yes, place it, no, a little bit higher, yes. No, a little bit to the side as well. See, because of it, the last pole is right in front of the opening, so the towing ropes must be a little bit more secure behind a safety wall. And here we're beginning with the mechanism itself. Very basic. Two of the wall. And then put some rotating things in it. The towing drums itself. A little bit finicky sometimes to get it on the right place. Because sometimes it will just place there. Sometimes you have this. But no, no, and then suddenly yes. On the other side, just as well the same. And now we must do the most important part. The handles. How do you call that thing again? So first we make our little beam a little bit too wide, as you can see. A little bit smaller. A little minder small. And then we put in the thing. And it works. Much more easier than a drawbridge. Much easier design also. Now let's put in the ropes. One and... Ooh, that thing is not in the right position. Now it is. And here rope 2. So this is my first test of this. You see, it closed the door. As it designed to do. And that's, now let's pull it up. So it will go up nice and tightly. See, that will be good enough. A little bit of weight to the side so it keeps in place and goes down. And now we have that weird glitch again where you will be still be doing the same animation. A bit annoying at sometimes. And now let's get it down. And you see, we snag onto a pole. And it took me a hell of a lot of time to figure out what it is. See, I tried this. I tried jumping on it. About 70 times. Releasing the rope. Then jumping on it. For some more times. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. And here I deleted the base frame of it. And then it will go down as well. So this time we try more height in it. And you see it helps a little bit more. A little bit more rope. Also a big jump on it. And here you see it goes down a little bit lower. So we do it again. Okay, do it again. And now it's closed. So figuring out this is not really the real solution. We try a big jump, which missed. So we take a shot and try two. Nice to use though. And now we landed on the wall. So good time to charm. 3, 2, 1, go! And see, it closed. Now, also a little bit of more design, more weight, other anchoring devices. So here I figured out, maybe if the wooden part at the top, maybe it isn't closing right. So I tried to do a little bit off the wall, but that was a little bit too much. Some more ridiculous designs. So now I decided to take it one block off the wall. Also a little bit more designs here. So this is design 3, I think. 3 or 4. Still the same design thingies, but some weights to the sides. These stones pretty cracked out there. So, and you will see, now we have a new block. Probably the stairs, I thought. But that isn't it. You see the last block on each side of the door is now blocking movement. You see I leave it here and it's fucking fine. So this was a little bit of the final design of it. I figured it all out. And then much later I just find out another problem with its defenses, which is if you walk into it, it will move. So in probably episode 25 or something. Also well, yesterday I replaced this whole door with a new door in a different design. And that will be not for a long time. And here I thought well, there are a little bit of gaps in it because it is one of the wall. So we place some more wood on it to remove those gaps. But as you figured out, it didn't work out. This also didn't work out. But here I placed some more on the sides. Filling that same gap as I was talking about. But it just isn't too much practical and snakes and stuff. You see, the door is at this point closed. So it looks nice. It works. Well, it finally works. And now we can lift it up. Come on, lift it up. Yes. And it can also go down again. No, not this time, but maybe now. Maybe now. Yes. Alright, in an actionful way I snap the ropes. And it will go down now nice and smoothly. So, security hazards is no more. So here with the drawbridge, this will be so much attempt to get on the drawbridge. And I decided here I must fix that as well, because this wasn't too practical. So what do? I just place this block a block lower. And you will see that it will fit nice. Let's remove the old block. 1 and 2. Then it's going to go down, so we do a little bit of jump on it, and now it fits nice. perfectly, actually. But this works, that works, and we're pushing on. See, pushing this. And now at this point I'm trying to see how much it takes to break the door. See, I first try to break the mechanism, but the mechanism is not on the same wall as the top one. See, we're pushing through and we're going through. So, first door can be breached quite easily, but the drawbridge is more of a hassle. You see, it broke off its swinging point here and it's held on by the ropes. Yes, there, and 1, 2, and now it's come down. So I thought, well, if I jump onto it, no. This attempt 1. Here comes attempt 2. No. And then comes here attempt 3, and no. So I decided to break this as well, to see how sturdy that is, and it will come loose instantly. This is a normal block, so... But you see, and then at this point, yes, I can do that quite fast, 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 no. And here we have a glitchy thing with the towing ropes. The ropes, at least. Because it's still holding on, and that was a flying door. You see that? A flying door. A little glitchy over here. So I thought I'd put a rock into it. After looking some of that. And... has no use. Yes, after type 13 is going to go loose. Right down the stairs. Massive destruction. So decided to destroy the castle again. What a fan of it. But I will close this episode here. Well, thank you all for watching. Please leave a message and subscribe.